Students, this is a legend about a book. It's about the library in this very school. A girl opened the book to the middle and got her soul sucked into the book. Although some say it's simply an urban legend, others say they can still hear the girl screaming after school is closed. Nick?
Where's the book in the library?
The location is unknown. The only person who's been known to see it was the girl herself.
What was her name?
Nobody knows for sure.
Mommy, 5 more minutes, please. 1 minute.
Hey!
Hey, sup?
Hey, Nick.
Sup, guys? Will?
Hey, Nick.
Danielle?
Mm-hmm.
Sammy? Sorry, I forgot your name for a second.
So, how are you doing?
I'm doing well.
So, what did I miss during class today?
Oh, it was great. First, this girl went into a library, and then she opened a book, and then she got her soul sucked into the book, and then the book closed, and you could still hear screams of say.
I lost you at first there.
There was this girl. She went into a library. This library. The library at the school. She opened a book and got her soul sucked into the book. Some say you can still hear her screams after school hours.
I still have no idea what you're talking about.
It's all about an evil book.
All right. Okay.
What's up, nerds?
What do you want, Ivan?
I hear you guys are talking about the haunted library.
Yeah, so?
We dare you to go to the library after hours tonight.
No!
I'll do it. I don't care.
Well, if he's going, I'm going.
Ghosts aren't real, so I guess I'm in on it too.
I'll just stay here.
Good bully's got someone to bully.
Okay.
Good, just don't look for the secret evil book.
All right then.
Don't worry, guys. I've been preparing for something like this my whole life.
I ain't worried.
Guys, did you see that? There's a ghost.
You're just imagining things. Come on, go. I shall slice apart the ghost like Luke Skywalker.
You guys are silly. Ghosts aren't real.
Yeah, come on, guys. Ghosts are dumb.
This place, I don't know, guys. This place is really creepy.
Mine won't turn on.
What was that?
What was what?
Did you just tap me on the shoulder?
No, what are you talking about?
I could have sworn someone just tapped me on the shoulder.
Was it me?
And she was screaming.
I swear there used to be something here.
Come on, guys. Stop messing with us.
Wait, we forgot Sammy!
Oh, crap, we gotta go back in. wants me. Let's get out of here.